Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. What is mulching? The process of covering the open surface of the ground by a layer of some external material is called mulching, and the material used for covering is called as mulch. Mulching is usually practiced when cultivating commercially important crops, fruit trees, vegetables, flowers, nursery saplings, etc. It is beneficial in yard gardening, containers and raised beds of home gardens. Where can you mulch? You can mulch practically anywhere in your garden. From orchards, hedges to potted plants, apply this technique wherever you wish. When should you mulch? Mulching can be done throughout the year. But keep in mind that during spring you lighten the mulch layer, during summers you spread mulch on the moist soil, and during winter cover the soil with mulch after making loosening it. Plastic mulching technique. A thin layer of polyethylene is used to cover up the soil. Plastic mulch is widely used by commercial farmers in greenhouse floriculture, vegetables and for fruit crops like strawberry and watermelon. Benefits of mulching. Mulching helps to retain soil moisture, so less amount of water is required during irrigation. Mulch directly conserves water. It traps surface water of the soil that would otherwise get evaporated quickly. Mulching helps to regulate soil temperature, which is beneficial for proper root growth. Mulching also protects soil from erosion, heavy winds, intense sunlight and overall weathering. It is well known that overall yield is sometimes doubled when mulching is done on vegetable, flower or fruiting crops. Mulching arrests the growth of harmful weeds by not allowing their seeds to germinate. Therefore, the biggest problem of weeds is resolved. Due to the absence of weeds, main crops are less likely to get infected by pests and diseases. Due to mulching, soil microflora is activated and beneficial microorganisms start growing in the soil. In landscape gardening, the overall visual appeal of that area is improved due to ornamental mulching. Practice mulching in your garden and improve the quality and health of your soil. Happy farming! Hope you like this video. Subscribe Discover Agriculture YouTube channel and make sure you hit the bell icon so you will be the first to know when I upload another interesting and informative video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.